Australians with diabetes are being robbed of a life-saving medication. The drug is increasingly popular among those trying to lose weight. Rhys D'Alessandro has the details.
Well, it's the so-called wonder weight loss drug exploding in popularity online. Ozempic, which is semaglutide in a pen form, is a glucose regulator used by diabetes sufferers as a weekly injection for type 2 diabetes. But it has the added benefit of facilitating weight loss by essentially suppressing appetite.
In 3 weeks, I went down a whole dress size without trying to diet.
The way it works is actually on several areas. One is acting on the brain, which sometimes helps feeling full a bit more and slows stomach emptying.
It's become so popular among social media influencers, there's now a shortage. The product's manufacturer, Novo Nordisk Pharmaceuticals, issuing a statement with the TGA to prioritise essential continuity of care for people with type 2 diabetes during the shortage. Health professionals should limit prescribing and dispensing of semaglutide to its approved use. Amanda Seto is a pharmacist and pharmacy owner. She currently has wait lists for Ozempic.
We might order 50 units, but we'll only get 3 or 4 come in each day, so that's why it's really important for pharmacists to make sure that they prioritise those diabetics.
There are a number of alternatives for those seeking weight loss treatment only. The advice: consult with your GP.